Hello, welcome back to part two. I need to turn down the volume. For me. Yeah, welcome to part two. Where I remember to turn the audio on. Ooh, 90-20. Bottom one this time. And it's a mimic! Ooh, heal stone. A slime. Hopefully I won't have to fight a Tarrasque. Oh no, it's a beholder. They speak deep. And beat the shit out of that guy. Cool. Do I still have armor? I do still have the armor. Didn't I buy... Oh, wait, I didn't have enough money for the steel sword. But I do now. Boat. Rock. Sell. Not worth anything. Oh. Take out your steel swords already. How much do these? I have two of those. But they didn't equip them yet. Okay. Oh yeah, that was 150, huh? So that's, okay! Into the dungeon. I'm having quite a lot of fun with this. Ooh, natty 20! Natty 20. See if we can beat the beholder this time. Ooh, two crits in a row. Too bad they weren't on this guy. Well, I did get two crits on the row on this guy. Whoa! Let's get this one, because I haven't gotten this one yet. And it's a mimic. I'm hoping one of these is a mimic. Kill the goblin! Oh, only one of us left. Kill the goblin. Kill the goblin. Doesn't look like I'm gonna beat the beholder this time. What is that? That might be the goblin. Oh, I got a turtle shield. Thank you. buy that soda.
Dungeon Mist soda.
Oh, this guy costs money to hire. But they're gonna be real well equipped. Take down the, what would this be, a golem? Stone golem? Oh, another iron sword. What? Oh, it's a ghost sword. Well, that guy's dead. Ambushed. You've been ambushed. Enemies attack first, but you'll have higher gold and item find stats for this battle. I'm dead. Conscript. Hire the conscript. Hire the soda junkies. Short by that bed. But let's go farther into the adventure, because I now have more adventurers. And I think this will be my last go at this, unfortunately. Oh, look at all the health she has. Where I would before be taking damage from three opponents, I'll be now taking none, and I'll be taking less damage when I hit four opponents. Less damage overall, because I'll be dealing more damage. My opponents will be taking even more damage. Battle axe. Cool. Fork in the road. Altered paths can contain traps or treasures. Nothing grave, just stay on the current one. I'll just stay on the current one. Ooh. Why would I do that over just attacking them? Ooh. I hope this kills him. Oh. Oh, because I'm now going to have to heal this guy. That guy's dead. Probably should have healed that guy. He has lower overall health. And oh, wow. I'm surprised I survived that. Let's go this way. Warp. Hello, Death. Whew. Three battle axes. Ranger, did you notice the signpost outside by chance?
No.
Follow it to the arena and compete for some quick rewards. As for me, I'm currently researching some business opportunities. Check back with me later. Dang, thought he could hire the really awesome knight dude. Battle axes. Let's sell the swords. Sell all. Sell all. Onwards. Oh, wait, yeah, okay, I'll just, this will be my last one. I keep forgetting that I'm supposed to stop at some point and that I'm recording. Just attacking. Can I heal in between battles by any chance? That would be nice. Spend some hit die. This guy. Strike this guy twice. Yeah. No. First off, heal that guy. Don't get attack. Oh, we got a beholder down there. But we've already started attacking. I guess that's a orc or something. Let's see if we can beat the beholder. Yes, we beat the beholder. A mini boss? Ooh, we lost somebody. Already. is about to die. Yeah. And there it goes. Ooh. Oof. Good things. Well, I remembered that I should end this. So, peace out. Play this. Play it. Bye.